Firstly, I'd like to thank my teammates, the coach, and everyone in the Kaiser Chiefs family, because when I came here, it was my first professional career, so they treated me well, and I'd like to thank them for that, and I'm very happy with the move I'm going to make to make a new life. So I must say I'm very privileged, and I thank God for that, and everyone, the supporters who supported me, and the team also.